Hey everyone, welcome back to part 2 of our Pokémon Scarlet and Violet walkthrough series. As you already know, this is a comprehensive playthrough where we'll be delving into all three storylines: Victory Road, Path of Legends, and Starfall Street. In this video, we'll be focusing on one of the storylines, Path of Legends. Our mission takes us to the east of Mesagoza City, where we'll embark on a thrilling journey to battle the Stony Cliff Titan and claim our well-deserved reward. So, gear up, trainers. It's time to face the challenge head-on and make our mark in the Paldea region.
Thank you.
I did some random battles with the wild Pokemon in the area to level up my Psyduck to reach about level 15. Whilst doing the battles, our hot sauce has evolved into Crocolore. I highly recommend engaging in some wild battles to level up before taking on the Titan.
Shh. Thank you.
If you found this video helpful or entertaining, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button to stay updated with all our latest content. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.